Hey, welcome back to Terraria. I have no bosses left to fight, except one. So I guess I'm going to go and fight that one. So the obvious best answer to how to fight this thing is to give myself a gigantic fucking path. So I did. I built myself a massive fucking stone block path all the way back to the entrance area, but not 100% of the way across hell. I really hope I don't regret that. All right. Oh, come on. That was very close. All right, there we go. Got it. I'm gonna fucking shoot at it like this and hope I'm hitting it. Oh God, fucking lasers. I didn't remember that part. Oh, come on. God damn it. It is dying. I am concerned, but what I'm concerned about is this fucking eye. No, do not fucking hit me. All right. No. Damn it. I was so fucking close. Oh, Wall of Flesh was defeated. Holy shit. I won, even though I lost. And I guess that means I'm in hard mode now. I just need this to run back down and grab my shit. And hopefully not die while I'm down there. Jacob the Guide has arrived. Yeah, because throwing the voodoo doll. Oh, everything changed. Shit, I forgot that's a thing. All right, hopefully everything physically stays the same and my tunnel lasts all the way to the fucking bottom again, because I need to grab my shit back. I like some of that shit. So I killed my guide friend so that I could summon a giant wall of flesh. And I'm surprised at how easily I was able to defeat it, even though I died while defeating it. Keep trying to double jump and I fail because I did not grab a jar of air or cloud in a bottle or whatever the hell it was. I only grabbed my running shoes, web slinger in case I needed it, armor, good weapon, and the horseshoe. It was a fairly quick run to try and not die. Now, where is my shit? It's so much further away than I thought it was going to be. There's all my shit. One? Okay. Yeah, I need to get the hell out of here. Bye! Oh, my fucking summons were still down there. That's good. I really need to reorganize all of this shit. And I guess the wall of flesh was like the big thing. I thought that'll take me forever. Well, it took me forever to get back to it, but it didn't take me forever to actually kill the thing. So I guess that was my entire goal today, and I finished it already. I know that hard mode means that the map certainly changed, so I'm gonna go to sleep and I'm gonna wake up when it's daylight outside, and then I'm gonna check out what the hell it looks like at 5 o'clock in the morning, 4 or 5. Well, that's new. That is a new thing for my path to have a tiny little tree. I think that might be something I have to see in a lot of places. Well, that worm was bigger than they normally are. I know it can catch up to me. this is basically why it can catch up to me. I gave it a whole bunch of fucking space for it. Cursed Flame. That's one I ain't had before. All right. Well, that's a new thing. That is a slime with wings. So there's a couple new things that I don't remember seeing, not just before, but I don't remember them from last time I played up this far. Though that does make sense. It's been a long fucking time. For the most part, this direction looked exactly the same as it did before. The only differences that I saw were sort of enemies and shit like that, so not really differences in the world. I do need quite a few differences in the world for me to actually give a shit. So I'm gonna go ahead and buy those damn rocket boots that I've been avoiding buying for a while, because I think they're the only way I can actually go and advance anything further than where I've got it right now. Well, I bought the rocket boots. I don't know how to fly, but I will go and look that up so that I can actually fly, because I need to go to the Skylands. There's some shit I've got to transmute, and the only way that I can do that is by going up to the Skylands. So I will do that in the interim between episodes. I hope you enjoyed this one where I killed a wall of flesh. Hope you come back for the next one. I will figure out what I have to kill next time. I'll see y'all later. Bye.